You look at how many people live in Colorado Springs and the fact that there's no major rivers nearby. We're basically sitting on a high desert. Where are we going to get all of our water? It requires large pipelines from hundreds of miles away to bring the water from up in the mountains down here to where all the people live. Working by gravity is always the best and most affordable approach. The Pine Valley and McCullough water treatment plants do sit at higher locations. They are bringing some of that first source water from the mountains right into our taps. So we're getting cost-effective, high-quality water through this Kettle Creek valve. The whole point of the Kettle Creek valve replacement project was to replace a valve that was initially installed in the 1980s, so about a 30-year-old valve, 24-inch valve, that had broken, and adding some redundancy to our overall system and providing the ability to work on this much easier and more cheaply in the future. We planned this project over a year and a half ahead of when construction actually started. It was finished right on time, and it was finished on budget. We had to do a 72-hour outage. We took 24 hours to drain the pipe. We gave them 24 hours to install essentially 9 different valves, and then we had 24 hours to refill the pipe. Everything came together during those 72 hours. It was very exciting. That's a huge feat to pull off. Every pump mechanic, every supervisor, everybody in the water system operation group had to do everything just right to make this happen. And they're the ones that planned it, they're the ones that choreographed it, and that's incredible. That was the incredible piece of this project. This project benefits our ratepayers in the long run. We look not only at the immediate fix, but what will the project look like, 30 years down the road. We look for ways to set up the system to make it more efficient and more reliable for everybody involved in the future. I wish that every customer that turned on their tap to have a clean glass of water could have the opportunity to see the projects that we have to do, to actually see our infrastructure, to see how much work goes into keeping that water flowing, and to know how far that water comes from. It takes so much work to bring water into a community. The fact that we get to be a part of that, it's a pretty incredible feeling.